difficult.
I've got a photo in front of me here.